This is the local Aboriginal reserve, fellas, so this is where they come and have the gatherings. And originally this used to be a beautiful old house here. I've never seen a photo of it, but this is just some of the crap they've got, all nice old junk laying around, stuff I like. Just over here some foundations. So this is some foundations just here, probably the original old house what used to be here. And like I say, guys, heaps of stuff here, guys. As you saw my previous video, fellas, a lot of my my mate Grant's opening up a museum in Dumbuyong, so I'll be giving him a lot of the metal detecting finds that I've found around this area. So I found some really nice stuff, even gold. Not much, just a nice little hour. When we come back, I'll show you, because I'm going to go and rescue a frog. And this is a beautiful old pear cactus tree, where the Noongar Aboriginal people come out and they've carved their names. I've done videos on this one before, so I'll show you. I'll put the link in below. But this is where the Noongars used to live. There's a lot of remains of old foundations in the ground. So we'll show you when we come back. So anyway, we'll go and rescue this frog, guys, and that'll be another video. And this is beautiful. I might even do some metal detecting here, guys. Looks like it's all been burnt recently, which is good. It regenerates new growth. So, pretty confident we'll find something. Anyway, time to go and rescue a frog. So this is a prickly pear, fellas, what is pretty special to the Noongar people, even though it's no native species here, but this is probably where the house used to be for their great-great-grandfathers and grandmothers. So it's Riley country here, guys, a surname for mainly most of the Noongar here is Riley. There's also Hanson's, Penny is another one. So mainly Riley is the original, more or less, inhabitant of this area, as in the Christian surnames. But there's Hansons, Pennies, and they all originate from this area. And as you can see here, guys, there's all types of different graffiti carved into their cactus tree. So it's a bit of a tradition for them when they come out here. They carve their names, sayings, and names. That's a nice one. Get where you come from. Riley Old Home. So this is the original Riley Old Home. Stand up, donate. So it's nice to see those sayings, but one there, that could be Nungie. Hey, it's Nungie's real name's Athel. His Aboriginal name is Noongar. Noongar name is Nungie. I've been Nungie as Nungie since he was a baby, basically.
Happy home. She's a beautiful girl. Of mine.